Hi.
And the last person? Dun, 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 dun.
Hi, I'm C.
Now, we stay at the last Orchid. So,
they offer the supreme quality of orchids in a reasonable price with over 28 years of hands-on experience. Moreover, their company is a wholesaler and exporter of new breeds. In this place, you can spend a whole day shopping for more than 100 varieties of stunning orchids in the supermarket atmosphere.
First supermarket in Thailand which specializes in orchids, primarily dendrobium, oncidium, papiopedulum and phalaenopsis. Plus I supply them with palms sometimes, and the selling is quite good. It's up and down, it's what we say sporadic. Anyway, orchid is the largest group of flowers in the world. And at one time in history, the famous Orchidaceae vanillium was used for the essence we use now as vanilla ice cream and vanilla in cakes.
It's name.
Yes.
So can you see it? It look like the old red color.
Yeah.
Yes. It the
like
mix like a pink and red or a little bit of purple. You know?
That is
Ketatatatatatata.
Look at that! It's so cute! This place has more different type of ketat. Follow me now. And now I will show you some ketat for here. First, you know it? You know it is? Yes, I know it. It is Opuntia. In Thai called
Sema Ngân Sema Thong. I think Thai people love it because name is good luck for them.
And next, I love it because color is cheerful. Oh, it is in Thai called Yim No Hua Si because color is beautiful and colorful. Yeah. 10 different colors. The name is Kastat Nudam. It looks like a star, you can see it. Yes. Our orchid is so cute.
Interested in this place, here is their location
and here is their ID line and Facebook.
And if you come to visit this place, we hope that you will enjoy your trip. Goodbye.
Bye.
Surprising, the owner of this place, they give us a souvenir which are 4 orchids. Oh my god.
เราจะมาเลือกโอ้ภาษาไทยจะเลยสวัสดีค่ะสวัสดีค่ะแต่เราอุทัยธานีนี่แล้วสายจากอุทัยธานีแล้วมาจากราชบุรี